somewhere be a distant star.
Universe to another, or
back to another location in the same universe. Such wormholes, if they existed, would provide shortcuts for interstellar space travel, which otherwise would be pretty slow and tedious if one had to keep to the Einstein speed limit and stay below the speed of light.
I've got you.
This
created you.
If I find out, I vibrate hard enough, I can break those circuits.
Here goes.
That did it.
You fool!
And now for the famous triple twist over the head.
To achieve this goal, the European Space Agency, in cooperation with the United States, is building Space Lab, a completely outfitted scientific laboratory, carried into orbit and back in the payload bay of the Space Shuttle Orbiter. Space Lab will be used by research institutes, scientific laboratories, industrial companies, government agencies, and individuals from around the world. Earthbound scientists will soon be able to gain routine access to the zero gravity, vacuum, and temperature extremes of space to conduct a wide variety of experiments. Countries participating in the European Space Agency are Austria, Belgium, Denmark, West Germany, France, Italy, the Netherlands, Spain, Switzerland, and the United Kingdom. The first space lab is being financed and built in Europe by ESA. When others in the series are built, they will be constructed by ESA and financed by NASA. Each space lab is planned to fly on as many as 50 missions. The early missions will be managed by the Marshall Space Flight Center. Space Lab's shirt sleeves environment will allow qualified men and women from many nations and scientific disciplines to go into space without becoming career astronauts. These payload specialists, as they are called, will receive training they need for spaceflight from NASA. They will receive training in operating experiments.
His rapid journey into space and scheduled directions are suddenly necessary.
Let's take a lift. Get on that ship. know what they do.
We'll be right back.
Kinds of what?
What?
I know.
You know you can smoke them?
Sure, like a cigarette.
And you can take them like a pill, too. And you can sniff them.
You can what?
Sniff them. Smell them like a flower.
Come on.
It's the truth. And you can stick them in your arm with a needle.
A needle?
A big old needle.
Not me, boy.
What if you had to?
Why would I have to?
Because.
Because what?
Well, I mean...
What?
Drugs are like that. If you keep bouncing that ball in the house, I'm gonna tell.
Oh, all right. Come on, we'll build something.
Be careful turning corners.
I'm quite like a bit of company, but I think for the moment it's good to have you around time.
perform in the nude?
Sure.
Are you willing to perform in the nude? To perform in the nude.
new breakthrough in space conquests.
For the first time, the spaceman has to leave the ship and step out into open space. The first one to do this was Alexei Leonov. Everything is ready. Let's go. Everything is strange and unusual in this new world. There's no support, no top, no bottom. Everything is weightless. Everything is weightless. Orientation is lost.
Space. 10 minutes that shook the world.